Another problem that we were noticing with these climate control units was that if right now you have the fan speed at 4, it's blowing full speed, but then if you just drop it to 3, some units, you see how much that decreases the speed of the fan? Just from 3 to 4. It's a huge difference. Another thing is that the temperature will sometimes affect the fan speed. That really doesn't make any sense. If I go from full cold and I begin to change the temperature, it may completely kill the fan speed. So it's just a software problem that the only way to fix it was by making our own microprocessor where we could fix all these like programming inefficiencies and flaws that came from the factory.